Use of can. The word can is used to talk about the things we are able to do. We use can with he, she, it, we, they, you, and I. For example, I can read, he can sing, you can write, they can dance. Use of cannot. We write not after can to say what we are not able to do. We write it as one word, cannot. We use cannot with he, she, it, we, they, you, and I. For example, I cannot read, he cannot sing, you cannot write, they cannot dance. We also use can to ask questions. For example, can I use your pen? Can you see the hill?